Welcome into sports. I'm Amy Zimmer. The 2024 college football season quickly approaching, and conferences are preparing to kick off the year with their annual media days. Wednesday morning, Savannah State taking the podium at SIAC Media Day in Atlanta. Ryan Hennessy from our sister station was there and went one-on-one with Tigers head coach Aaron Kelton to preview the upcoming season.
The College Football Hall of Fame, home to SIAC Media Days, the unofficial start of the college football season. Savannah State coming off a 2-8 season last year under Aaron Kelton. I spoke to the head coach about what they need to improve on going into the 2024 season.
Consistency, okay? Consistency in finishing games, finishing quarters, finishing games, finishing what we start, right? Same thing with the classroom. Finish what you start. Do well, right? Having positive energy about that. But finishing is going to be a major part for us. And then, you know, being great people.
Kelton tells me that the community is huge going into this year as well, and that he loves the support so far and hopes that continues going into another year. They open up their season on the road against Southern, which will be a tough matchup for Savannah State. Here in Atlanta, Ryan Hennessy, back to you.